March 13th, Sunday. I believe this is City of Buffalo. I'm not too sure.
OK. 他说要八点钟。
After nearly 26-hour manhunt, a 911 call from an apartment complex in Atlanta is the tip that led local and federal officers to suspected killer Brian Nichols, and local police say soon invaded by dozens of law.
This is Hyatt Hotel.
The Gwinnett County Police Department was given any kind of indication at all that Brian Nichols might be working his way north of Atlanta and might end up in your jurisdiction.
We didn't have any information that he was going to be in our jurisdiction other than full.
Snow.
Buffalo.
Buffalo City.
Higher Regency Buffalo.
function
在家裡幫媽媽出來幫忙。City
of this building.
炸炸炸炸炸炸! So today is what, Saturday or Sunday? Sunday, right? Okay, Sunday. What's that, March the 13th? Okay, and it's all recorded by somebody else, All right. So anyway, 今天就是星期天的 3月13号, okay, 我们就马上第一个地点呢去参观，应该说只有一个地点参观今天, 就是你家了，已经坐在车上。 那么我们一会儿在尼加拉瀑布到大概11点钟左右，然后我们就要离开的 ，OK？ We gonna stay there till about. So we gonna stay there until 11 o'clock, and then we 带到他们去那个圣游城机场的，然后我们一直开车开到今天的晚上大概7点或是8点钟的。 一直开的，但是我们在路程会是都是对的。Okay, it's a long a journey today. Okay, and of course we're gonna dine on the highway. Okay, and we're gonna stop once or twice, you know, for someone to go and relax. On your left hand side, once we get onto the highway, pay attention. It's the Canadian side, on the left hand side. Okay. 那么一会儿一开车再告诉你，再看左边就是加拿大那边的 ，OK，and
OK，Lake Erie，
那么 Lake Erie 在你左手边的 ，OK， 这个就是分开美国和加拿大的 ，OK，this divides American and Canada， 那么这个桥呢，就是其中一个桥，就是经过就是美国和加拿大的 ，this is one of the bridge。 That crosses between the U.S. and Canada, okay, and totally around this area, there are about 10 bridges,
那么
总共呢，在这边附近有10个桥的 ，OK， 从美国去加拿大，或者在加拿大到美国。那么如果你们知道那个 Toronto 在有多远离开这边呢？大概1小时20分钟的 ，OK。And Toronto is about an hour and 20 minutes from here, actually. OK, Eagle Island. OK， 是公羊岛的。OK， 在公羊岛的看到是最大的瀑布，叫马蹄瀑布的。Okay, on Rhode Island, you can see the largest falls known as the Horseshoe Falls. Okay, 然后呢，我们就回去昨天的那个地方，就看那个美国瀑布的。Okay, 在马蹄瀑布那边也有一个叫小的瀑布，叫温莎瀑布的，但是你们进不下去，因为一会儿你会看到那个雪非常非常高的。Okay.And near the Horseshoe Falls, you can actually see the Bridalville. But unfortunately, we cannot get down there because the snow is about 3.5 feet tall, at least. And you'll see it in a minute. Buffalo City, okay. And why do they call it Buffalo? Because throughout the centuries, there used to be a lot of buffaloes.Over the area, that's why they name it Buffalo City. Okay, 因为几百年前呢，在这个水牛城呢，以前呢完全是那些水牛的，所以它改了叫做水牛城。
我听不懂。
去的，后来在80年代的时候，政府就不允许有那些工业，因为工业区因为由于那个。污染的东西所以有80年代以后呢，这城市呢就那个经济是下去了。Okay, so during the 60s and the 70s, the economy in Niagara Falls was very good because there were a lot of industrial manufacturers. Okay, and after the 80s, you know, the government stopped the manufacturers in the Niagara Falls area due to the pollutions.Okay, and therefore, you know, nowadays the economy is very bad, let's put it this way, okay, Niagara Falls. And there are few houses, you know, except they're trying to revive the economy by opening casinos in Niagara Falls area, okay. And in the American part over here, there is one casino, but very tiny, but they try to make it look nice, to invest more.To make it look more rich, so that people can go there and gambling. Okay. 那么我说呢，唯一点呢，现在在尼加拉瀑布那边呢，他们做的是开了一个赌场，希望他那个经济会好，因为经济非常不好。那么就加拿大那边呢，那个瀑布那边是非常非常好的。由于它那个风景比较漂亮啊，等等啊。那 over the other side, the Canadian side, on Niagara Falls, the economy is extremely good, doing very good, because due to the view, you know, it looks much better. Okay.
我们应该过去了。
This is known as the Niagara River, and in the past people asked me what kind of a fish does it consist in this river, and I've learned that there are salmon fish in this river.
Salmon
fish.
Hey, we
weren't
supposed
to have a boat riding, man.
Niagara River.
City is carried from Niagara Falls. Okay, so you can imagine how far distance is. At least 480 miles distance. Okay, 那个电视最小在480英里，从尼加拉瀑布那下去到纽约市的。
水就比较汹涌了，现在。
奶油就是什么花？它是这一条是不是啊？它那一条好像不太是。
多年前呢，这边养了很多羊 ，OK。在你右手边是瀑布的一些下去的话 ，on the right hand side, if you see there is the falls, but it's difficult to see. But anyway, I'm gonna go back to the Goat Island, OK. Goat Island is that's how the story goes. 160 years ago, on this island, they used to raise a lot of sheep and goats, you know. And then there was one winter, very heavy. All the sheep died except three sheep.Okay, a few ships, and therefore they named the island as Goat Island. 那么
Goat Island
大概160多年前呢，这边养了很多很多羊的。那么有一个冬天呢，是非常非常冷的，就冷死。
那个，刚才就是一个 picture。
你去拿去拿，
在这里。
啊，现在不要，现在不行，现在不行，现在不行，现在不行。
走。
哎哎，对，让我到我这里，这里，这边，这边，这边，这边。
你踩人家的 footstep 比较好，就是。
对 ，this way。看这里，看这里，看这里，看这里。啊，走走走。拍我，拍我，你到这里。我再 run， 再 run， 再 run。
OK。来。嗯。你头太大了。
哦，是，这是马蹄后背，马蹄后背，那么宽，等等。